Last night around 8 p.m., the call came in to South Metro Fire and Rescue. Building 4 at the Covington was on fire.
Huge chunks of debris were just coming off.
Aurora and Denver fire departments assisted South Metro in what eventually amounted to a 3-alarm blaze. That was then. This is now. This morning, the fire department relinquished control of the 24-unit building back to the apartment's property management. And by mid-morning, some now homeless residents returned to gather precious few items.
It's very stressful. It's the first time this has ever happened to us.
I'm just glad that I was paying attention.
David Hobbs was paying attention and immediately warned his neighbors.
I just started knocking on everyone's doors and basically throwing rocks at windows just to, if someone wasn't hearing me, to get out.
Today, residents wanted to get out personal belongings as well, like Elizabeth Esteban, who was trying to gather her thoughts while gathering a few possessions.
I don't know what I'm going to do after this. I'm not sure what steps to take, but I'm just going to go to my family and figure it out.
And right now, on this New Year's Eve 2018, that sounds like a pretty good idea.
Now, the exact cause of the fire is yet to be determined. DeAndrew, be safe tonight. Fox 31.